Here we go.
We are on our way to Chile. Right now we're doing our first
lap
to LAX.
We're in LA. First stop on our trip. It's been 2 hours out of, like, how many is it, 26 that we're traveling?
30.
Yeah. And yeah.
A wild Colton.
Hi.
I ran.
You finally found us.
It was a journey.
That's all you brought.
Yeah.
He's a man of few possessions and
he's a minimalist.
I'm gonna make my own clothing while I'm down there.
I miss you. I'm going back home to the West Coast.
Hello.
Well, there it is, folks. Is that rice?
I miss you. I'm going back home.
Where are we now?
And if you shake your heart and
hey everyone, so I lost my passport last night and I missed the connecting flight to connect us from Lima to Santiago, and thank God someone found our passport. It was in front of my seat that I left on the airplane, and the people, the workers here are really nice, and they found it for us, and my mom's staying with me, and which they didn't charge us at all, which was really nice. And there's a language barrier, which was really hard, but we are gonna be there eventually. We've stayed here overnight and we're in this priority lounge. This is our new home. We've been here for like 4 hours and I haven't slept in such a long time, haven't showered or anything. I feel so gross and so tired and I'm sick, but I mean, at least we get to leave, because otherwise we would have been stuck here. Mom keeps talking about the embassy, which I don't even know what that is. She's like, we would have had to spend our whole time here trying to find the embassy because I would have had to get a new passport and blah, 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 but we're chilling. So that's an update on the situation. So see you in Santiago. Okay, what is this?
Chorizo and pan.
Reineta is my favorite fish.
What's, oh, that's a fish.
It's like a light.
With butter?
Yeah.
Like mantequilla?
It's so good. It's like a light fish.
Will you make it?
I will make it. We'll have that with vegetables and rice.
It's the entertainment.
People love it here.
Clam, shrimp, and crab.
This is the second night in a row that Aiden's passed out on the couch before like 7 or 8 p.m. So, we're gonna go surfing?
Yeah.
Starting the jacuzzi, the barbecue jacuzzi.
You have to do it with wood?
We have to do it with wood.
Huh.
So just walk out there. You don't have a cell phone on you, right?
On the plank.
You got it. It's no big deal. Yeah, just drop it in. Take all this. Drop it in. these, drop them in. And Kelly's gonna pass to you the light ones. And then drop it in and just try to, like, you know, think like a Boy Scout. Like, try to make a, you know, like, so they go, yeah, a little mountain like that, and then we'll get a fire going.
Hola.
So I just came here to hang out, and then I was gonna go to Peru, and we just totally fell in love. He's been surfing here since 94.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's one of the top waves in the world. They try to make it a secret.
Well,
it's getting out now more.
Yeah, because of the gringos.
Yeah, totally, and everybody, the surfers.
Hola, familia. ¿Se puede mostrar? Sí, adelante, pasen.
Oh, gracias.
This is Rasta.
Hi.
Very, very, very poor. Simple and sweet. They do like murals every year. And the Lakers class is right there. The catcher's class is right there.
Hi.
I got a hair in my face. I just lost my appetite.
Not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together.
It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
All these buildings,
yes, no,
destroyed.
They're destroyed.
And the earthquake, I think it was 2010.
Yeah, when was the earthquake, Allegra?
I think it was 2010.
2010. They're not trying to make it look cool. They just never had the money to recover.
Where are we?
I don't know. I don't know where we are. I wish I could tell you. I'll tell you how to get here though. Went around windy, windy roads, saw the ocean, saw the countryside. We went on a really rocky road, almost didn't make it here. And then we're in this beautiful place, a winery apparently. These people have lived here for 300 years. It's just kind of like a step back into the past with no service.
So, what is this juice you have poured?
This is all natural orange juice with no sugar, no processing. My voice.
It's like so sad, dude. Like it's time to cry. Just spray them.
Just have a drink of wine. Make you feel better.
Lord have mercy on my rough and rowdy ways. Lord, have mercy on my rough and rowdy ways.
We took a truck up here. He said it was supposed to be a really, 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 really pretty view, like one of the best views we'll ever see. And so we took the truck, and now we're here.
And come here. Let's just say it's hideous. You know, it's pretty cool.
Here is like huge. They have like parties and everybody comes here and they like barbecue and celebrate.
Halloween here is a sin. They think Halloween is the birthday of the devil. It's kind of like 666 being like something that's like the devil. I don't know. They kind of believe in that stuff.
California, Oklahoma, and
Blue face, all that gas, cause the car, yeah, it's fake.
So Taylor's been inactive lately.
Thank you.
Like, here she is in her natural habitat.
Is there, like,
drinking wine.
What?
That's hers.
Oh, chum. No, it is.
Colleges, look at that. Is that who you want to go to your school?
Didn't think so.
I just want to thank you all and thank my sissy and Chris for a fabulous vacation.
We love having you.
It's been really fun and having us all together. My nice. Awesome hubby who makes me be a better person every day.
Aww. What about me?
Aww. My nephew, I'm so proud of.
Mom, what about me?
Oh, what about your
kids? Taylor. My mini me. No. Actually, when people tell me that Taylor looks like me, I always say it's an honor. So,
no.